All right, so I got my second game for the night. I just did Paladins, had a little trouble with that one. Fun game though, definitely if it gets localized, I definitely wouldn't mind picking up and going through it. I love action games like that. We have another one called Below. So again, before I go and boot this up, I test games. I grade games on a 6-point scale. That is startup, the menu, and game, gameplay, music, and is everything consistent? Now, extended tests and play times. If y'all want your game tested further, if y'all want my input more on it to kind of gauge whether or not if it's fun to not, because I don't have that on the scale, because if it's fun or not is subjective, you know. But is there ways that I personally think that the game can improve? We could talk about all that. So everything is down in the description below if you're interested in that. For indies, it's a little simpler. For bigger name companies that have bigger games, please consult and email me. All right, so here we go. We got Below. Booting it up. Now, this game is a roguelike. I kind of seen some stuff on it. I'm not particularly into roguelikes, but Returnal kind of broke me in, so maybe we can have some fun with this one. And they updated this to where it has more of a exploration mode, which just by looking at the game, I think that's the angle this game should have went in and offered the roguelike separately, but I'm not gonna cast any more judgment. Here we go. Xbox controller is on. Okay. Survive mode, new explorer mode. Let's go to the options first. Graphics. I've never seen anything like that on my TV, but. I am running a 5700 XT, so we gonna turn all that up. Nice, consistent, and solid right here. I like how it like kind of just gets you in the mood. I wish I wasn't doing a lot of talking. Actually, I think I might do a playthrough of this game because I like the atmosphere. All right, let's go to the credits. At least show who made the game. So just to show some respect. Here we go. Man, I want to cut the lights off for this one. I've seen some gameplay. If anybody see this, comment below if y'all want to see a playthrough with the camera on and me off. I'm just curious, or just see the game. I know there's plenty of other ones, but I want to play through it myself. So comment if anybody sees this. Thank you. really selling this or I can move. I'm just checking. I am just checking. Jump scare all of a sudden. You know how terrifying that would be? So, I just want to say that this is cool. It's terrible for this video, but this is cool. They're already, they're putting into the mood of the game, right? It's good. 70 to 20. Every time you died, you had to go back and watch that again. saw the campfire back down there. So I'm actually happy with everything that I'm seeing. I'm trying to get to a little action before I cut the video, because this is a whole experience. I'm figuring out the game as I'm. Okay, so this is a kind of unique test as well. Alright, so for the action segments and like fighting enemies, I suggest going to watch some videos, because this is going to take me a while to get there. I don't want this video to be too long. But as of right now, again, on a 6-point scale, this gets a 6. I can tell everything, it's consistent, the menu's fine, the music is right on point with the game. I'm pretty sure it's a 6 out of 6, easy. I just would like to get to some action before I kind of cut the video. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it, but I'm gonna go ahead and do a playthrough of this game. So look out for that. But alright. But below, check out the game, it's on Steam. I don't know how much it was. I caught it during the sale. So I figured why not. Good mouse control. But yeah, 6 out of 6. Below.